Thank you very much. Now, as the last piece before we're going to enjoy a nice intermission, I'm going to play a composition by the great stride pianist Fats Waller. That became actually mostly well known as a feature number for the great saxophonist Sidney Bechet in the 1920s. But originally it was a piano composition that Fats actually never recorded except for a quite slow version on the piano roll. But it lends itself very well as a stride piano number, I think, and it's the Wildcat Blues.